street prize time, and welcome to Wylam, where it's a bit of a windy day, but you know what? For a few people, that is not going to make any difference because they're going to be a little bit richer today with the People's Postcode Lottery. We've got 12 sector winners at NE41 8LA and one street prize winner at Stephenson Court. Let's go meet our winner. So then, we're here at Stephenson Court. We just have to find number 16. Ah, here we are. Right. Hi, is that David?
Yes, yes.
Hi there, it's Judy from the People's Postcode Lottery. Do you want to come down?
Okay.
Come down, my love. Hello.
Hello.
Hiya, David.
Hello there.
How are you?
I'm fine.
I just thought you could come out here because it's such a lovely day.
I've only got much better than me.
That doesn't matter. We'll only stand here. It's beautiful around here, isn't it?
It's beautiful around here. It's a lovely village, lovely place to be.
Fantastic. Well, listen, thank you
for
playing the People's Postcode Lottery.
Well, thank you for coming to see me.
Well, you're welcome.
Very rarely win very much, but...
Well, do you know, you've won something today.
Okay.
Not just the flowers. Shall we see what you've won?
Yes, please.
Are you ready for it?
Good. Oh, tremendous. I wish my darling wife had been here for this.
Oh, I'm sure she's smiling down on you.
Oh, yes, I'm sure.
What made you start playing the People's Postcode Lottery in the first place?
I think it was Brenda, my wife. We give to charities, but we don't... In the main, it's in the form of raffles and things, you know,
yeah.
So that we don't mind giving, we know we're not going to win.
You see, you're one of those people now that other people talk about. You know, they always say, oh, it's always somebody else that wins. Well, you're a somebody else now. What are you going to spend all that money on, David?
I don't honestly know. I don't. My mind's in a bit of a blur at the moment, but I don't think I'll have any problems. I've just had a thought that I've been thinking about getting a new computer and I won't have to think about it now.
Exactly.
So,
well,
that's
you can just,
wonderful.
Yeah, you can get yourself a new laptop or something.
Yes. My nephew's getting married in September and my mind's just going round.
Oh, well, listen, well done you.
Thank you very much.
Do you know what? I can tell you as well, because you mentioned the charities.
Mm-hmm.
We have given £2 million to charities in this region.
Very
good. So thank you very much.
Thank you very much indeed. I just can't get over it. Is this mine?
You can keep that, yes. But listen, it's lovely to meet you.
It's
congratulations.
Lovely to meet you all.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much indeed. And thank you for the flowers.
Brenda would have loved the flowers more than she would have loved the check rate, honestly. But,
You're welcome. You're very welcome.
Thank you very much.
So then, here are the facts and figures for you this week. The winning postcode is NE41 8LA. We've got one street prize winner, the lovely David, who couldn't quite believe his luck, getting £25,000 from the People's Postcode Lottery. The winning sector code is NE41 8, and we've got 12 sector winners, so congratulations to all of our winners. And if you don't play the People's Postcode Lottery, then why not? It couldn't be simpler. You can go to our website or call the free phone number. And remember, 40 pence from every single ticket goes to our designated charities. And guess what? So far, we've raised £2 million for our charities in this region. So thank you very much.